got to die. I got to take him off of here. That's right. I gotta take him off of here. But there's only one, and that's
light work. Light work.
You know what I'm saying? The sucker think he good. The sucker think he can whoop me. And I knew he can't whoop me. Hey boy, the nigga whole style is
saying nobody know me like you really would know. Bam. In the bean a day, you can't even come home. Bam. 80 years old, bitchin' about your comment section. If your life was a movie, they call that shit confessions. Snitch ass nigga, bitch ass nigga. Every time you in the city, getting hit ass nigga. Every time you hear somebody put hands on you, family don't love you. Own nephew putting bands on you. Legend in the city, you can't even step in. Only bring you up when we saying back then, you never has been talking down on the gang. You only claim the fame, Eminem said your name. Benzino, you shaped like a carrot, but your kids are embarrassed. They got you as a parent, been rapping 40 years, and nobody's top 10. Can rank the made men, you ain't even top 10. Got your baby moms arrested. Confessions, nephew arrested. Confessions, damn. Usher Raymond, let me put this in the layman's Raymond. You getting fucked, no forgetting shots, getting snuck, setting bitches up. Known for faking stunts, losing beef, snitching more than once. When you known for tough, Lil Raymond, stop it. Gone live on getting barking, I put you in my pocket. You 5'1", got me feeling 5'5". You D5 bum, pussy, you can die dumb. The fuck you ever done? I done built this shit. Wanna call me a pussy? You pink belly bitch. I hate you light skinned niggas, man.
Oh, but I was just in Boston, like, almost every other week, giving parties at Dublin House, Mike Ross. Where was you at, pussy? I know where you was at. You was on Facebook on other niggas' pages. Like the faggot you are. You know what I'm saying? Go find who your father is. Put an APB out on him. Because he's honest.